Select a bird stand. Birds are also social animals and they need some room to roam free and to exercise every now and then. They shouldn't be kept in cages for the rest of their lives. Give your pets a bit of room for freedom and buy a bird stand for them. Clear a clutter-free spot where you want the bird stand to go. Birds should have enough room to spread their wings and to move around in. If you have books, trinkets, breakables, appliances, and lots of other stuff lying around, this may prevent your pet from getting their much-deserved exercise. No matter how pretty a bird stand is, they would not learn to use it if they don't have enough space around it. Before buying, better clear some space where you would want the bird stand to go. Create a calm environment. Noises and flashing lights easily alarm birds. Before setting up the bird stand, you have to make sure that the space you provide is a spot that shields or is far away from sources of loud noise. Also, make sure to set up soft lighting, and not those very bright, luminescent bulbs that may distract your pets. Inspect if the stand has a firm base. Basically, bird stands should be sturdy and firm. They should not sway nor balance precariously whenever your bird is perched on top. See to it that the base is wider than the diameter of the bird stand post. Choose a bird stand that allows you easy access to your bird, and also keeps your pet a long distance from the ground. The bird stand should allow you easy access to your bird, especially when you want to feed it or transfer it to its cage. The bird stand should also be of considerable height from the ground and give your bird enough room to move around. Make sure the bird stand has a non-slip surface. You wouldn't want your bird to slip and fall accidentally. Your bird should be able to grasp the stand firmly and without slipping, even if water, food, or other substances have spilled on it. The bird stand should also include attachments or provisions for water and feeding containers. Birds constantly need a supply of food and water. Bird stands should also include attachments for water and food containers to provide easy access for the birds. Include stands of varying heights for the enjoyment of your bird. Domesticated birds love to play and move around. They particularly enjoy hopping from stand to another or on top of different surfaces. Including stands of different heights and angles would surely make your birds enjoy their playground. Buying a bird stand for your pets is easy. When looking for bird stands in pet shops, you have to keep in mind that you should consider the comfort, enjoyment, and safety of your birds and choose a bird stand built for function and not as a decoration.